Driver, we've made it to Mapleton Yards. Could you contact dispatch for us so we can take apart the auto wreck consist?
Sure thing.
Back Maple 023, the UP dispatcher. We have made it to Mapleton and are ready to start taking our train apart. Over.
10-4.
I have a coal drag due to come in, but I'll have them on hold so you can switch.
10-4, out.
All right, Jonathan, let's start the switching.
All right, Eddy, ready to take this auto rack apart.
Well, that was fun. Now, time to go see who's at the sheds. It's been a while. How are you?
Man, it's been forever since I last seen you. I've been doing well, just been up to a lot of switching.
Looks like the Yardmaster has another job for us. All right, engines, listen up. Here are your jobs for the evening. Eddy, Benjamen, you have an empty coal train waiting for you to take to the Highland Valley Mines in Missouri. Benjamen, you have an empty coal train waiting for you to take to the Highland Valley Mines in Missouri. I have already contacted BNSF Dispatch, and you guys are good to go. Yes, sir. Let's go, Ben. Thunderstorm. I hope we don't run into any ghost engines on this trip to the mines.
Let's roll.
Ah, okay. Anyway, the signal's green. We can go now.
Today, I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way. God knows it ain't news. It sure ain't no surprise.